Hi everyone, welcome to VFX Grace. Today we'll learn how to install and use Color Calibrator. Color Calibrator is a software that can create ICC profiles. It can be used either on its own or as a plugin for Darktable, and the latter is more convenient. Color Calibrator is fully compatible with the industry standard ColorChecker Passport and SpyderChecker. Users can import images with ColorChecker to Color Calibrator, and Color Calibrator will generate ICC profiles. After that, Darktable can directly read ICC profiles without restarting, which can save users work time. Let's get started. At present, Color Calibrator can support Darktable 3.2.1 and older versions. Later on, it will support Darktable 3.4 series. We'll first install Darktable on Windows. Okay, we are done with the installation. Click here to run Darktable. Now, let's import some images. Select one and double-click on it. You can see there's no interface for exporting the image to Color Calibrator. So we'll close it for now and install Color Calibrator. Select the Darktable 3.2.1 and use the default destination folder. Now start Darktable again. Double-click on this image. This time, we can see a button here, which allows us to export this image to Color Calibrator. So, this plugin is now in place. Let's give it a try. Click here. Okay, the image has been exported to Color Calibrator. Then, I'll show you how to install Darktable and Color Calibrator on Linux. Now, I've switched from Windows to Linux. Open the official website of Darktable and click on the Ubuntu icon. Darktable works well on Ubuntu 18.04 and 20.04, and it can also be used on Mint 19 and Mint 20. We won't use the codes here to install it. Click on Third-Party Packages, hit Latest Release. We can choose from either Personal Package Archives here or the Binary Packages. We'll download this one. Click OK. Type in Darktable here to run it. We can see it's been successfully installed. Let's import some images. Now we'll install Color Calibrator. Double-click on the setup file. Click on Next. Leave the destination folder as default. Once the installation is done, we need to replace a file before Color Calibrator can work normally. Here are the needed files for two versions. One is for Ubuntu 18.04 and the other for Ubuntu 20.04. We'll copy and move this file to the location directory of Darktable. Press Ctrl+T to open a file browser window. Press Ctrl+E and type in the path to the Darktable plugins. This is the file to be replaced. First, we'll make a backup of it. Hold down Shift, right-click, and select Open in Terminal. Type in the command to backup the file. Drag the other file over the terminal. Add ./ and press Enter. Now the original file has been replaced. We still need a free image library to make Color Calibrator work. Run the command. Here we go. Now let's run Darktable. double-click this image. Under Input Color Profile here, we can see Export to Color Calibrator. It means our installation is a success. Let's try it out now. Turn off the base curve of the image. Turn on Crop and Rotate and trim the image. Click on Export to Color Calibrator. Come to Color Calibrator, select ColorChecker Passport, and check Corner Pin. Edit the description and click on Export SCC. We can close it for now. As you may know, Darktable needs to restart to read a newly generated ICC profile, just like Lightroom or Capture One. Now, with Color Calibrator, we don't need to restart. Click here to refresh the ICC list, and we'll see the ICC profile we exported just now. Select it and see the change. It's user-friendly, right? And it saves time. Turn off Crop and Rotate, and you will see the calibrated colors in the image. Now, let's try it with another image. Turn off the base curve as we did with the first image, and trim the image. Click on Export to Color Calibrator. This time, we choose SpyderChecker 24 accordingly, and then click here to show the matching result. Now, the automatic matching is done. Edit the description here. As for corrections and tweaks, just keep the settings as default. There's no need to adjust them. We just need to edit the description, which will be the name of the ICC to be exported. Okay, click on Export ICC and click Save. Click the Refresh button, and we can see the newly generated ICC profile. Click on it and turn off Crop and Rotate. Now, we've had the colors in this image calibrated. That's all about how to install and use Color Calibrater. Hope it's helpful to you. Thank you for watching.